So what's the creative process of making like your beats, man? Do you have like some hoes in the studio and blunts, like stripping? And
see what it is, man. We turn on the strobe light, right, and the crystal ball, and then we got the smokers, you know, and the smoker be going, and the strobe lights, and the girls just come out. And then, you know, you remember coming to America,
right?
What you want? I know, I got it. I got it, girl.
Bitch, I'm Pootie Tang, tippy tow, tippy tay. You gon' get a tip today. Fuck that. You gon' get some dick today.
I walk in with my crew and I'm breaking their necks. I'm looking all good, I'm making her wet. They pay me respect, they pay me in checks. And if she look good, she pay me in sex. Do it. Bounce that ass. It's the roundest. You the best. You deserve a crown, bitch. Right on the ass.
How did y'all get that placement for that, man?
First of all, man, shout out to Shine, man. Shout out to North.
Shine?
Big Shine.
Oh, the Shine head did that. I was like, Shine hooked that shit up?
No, man.
See, I don't know him like that. You call him Shine.
The story dates back, man. And Coach could tell how the story tastes, you know what I'm saying, date back. But basically, long story short, Sean was in the middle of, you know, recording his project. No ID was like, yo, man, he really need one of these youthful records, man. He need one of these records that's going to appeal like
to. That's something my old nigga say. Give me one of them youthful records.
Yeah, he need
youthful.
Yeah. He need one of them records. I was like, yo, man, we already got it on deck, man. And Sean, you know, already laid out the flow pattern over the beat and everything like that. But he just didn't go in on it as of yet. So, man, we came together. Got it done, bruh. And the rest is history. The rest is history, man. For real.
Wow. Have you spent that money already in your mind?
Nah, man.
Come on, now be honest, dog. Nah. Do you want to buy a Maybach next month?
Hey, man.
Is that going to happen?
Our business manager ain't letting it happen. And guess what? We ain't going to run around broke. We not going to be the guys. That's not going to be us. No, sir.
Who is them guys? Because it's somebody that you was thinking about.
I don't know, man. I know.
Put them out there, dog.
You know, several cats.
These niggas done killed your cousin and you ain't going to even do shit?
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
State Farm is there.
That's really cool.
I want to say, man, I invest in nice Argyle socks. You know what I'm saying?
Show them what you're wearing with your Jordans now. Nike, wow, okay, damn. My shit is checklist.
Man, what the hell are them?
Is that a low John over a blue shirt sock?
Yeah. He look like he got on a...
He got a low John over a blue shirt sock.
Yes. Hey, it's cold up here. It's cold here. We in New York, y'all. It snowed last week. Hey, edit this part out, please. Edit this out. Is there anybody that you haven't worked with that you want to work with?
Beyonce.
Kanye.
Jay.
And Jay.
We already got some crazy shit on Nas. That's like,
oh, you got some crazy. You did some shit
crazy
with Nas.
Shit. Yeah, shout out to Nas, yo. Nas, salute all day. You know what I'm saying? That man is giving us an opportunity of a lifetime to really go in the studio, vibe out with him, build. You know what I'm saying? Building tracks from scratch, and the man is a genius. I mean, that's God's son, yo. Shout out to Nas all day.
So, what was your first big placement? Do you like? You know what? We kind of good at this shit.
On the first big placement, man, really the first placement, man, shout out to, you know what I'm saying, Mims. Mims, yeah.
Why are you shouting out Mims?
No, fam, you asked me a question.
I know I did, but you just pulled Mims out
check
your
it
ass.
Out. Check it
you,
out.
You resurrected this nigga from the dead.
Nah, man, check this out.
Lazarus right there.
That was our first project, man. The first project to get us out the hood. Real talk. We did the second album, and we had this joint.
Mims had a second album? What the fuck?
Yeah, man. We did this joint called Move If You Wanna, man.
That came out?
Came out, man. Came out. Actually,
and
went
you
gold.
And it went gold.
Yep.
After how long?
I don't know,
it
man.
Came out in 2000 and went gold and went.
Nah.
This year?
Mims! Move if you wanna, if you wanna, if you wanna move.
So, I saw you doing this reality show with Brian Pumper, man.
That wasn't me.
And we go, I just want to talk about that. I said, man, if I ever see this brother, what possessed you to want to be like, you know, I'm going to go around and follow this brother, you know, so then we're going to do this reality porno show because you know why? I am Jack the Thriller. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to go ahead and do this. And you was proud, like, oh, it's going all the way down right now. I'm in a secret location. Yeah. I'm in the basement right now with Brian Pumper, and it's going all the way down exclusively. You know what I'm saying? He's licking toes, smelling ass. Oh, man, no. It's real crazy right now.
Explain yourself, man.
Let me tell you what happened.
What's going on with that?
Yo, that was like it was just this network had hired us to be friends and shit. I had never heard of the dude. Met him in my life and shit. Never. Okay. That was some
never
shit.
Seen him on UGs or Tube. Yeah.
Nah, man. The network put us together. You know how it. Yeah. So you know that it really didn't have nothing
to
do with me.
Yeah.
Because I believe in God. You know what I'm saying? God. And He has a calling on my life and everything. I don't even really be up there on none of that porn shit. Mm-hmm. And with that being said, ass. And you go to their YouTube page, you can watch them making beats and shit like that. And, you know, doing lines of cocaine, shit niggas do to get ready to, like, you know what I'm saying, make a dope ass beat.
Gotta
you
know,
you got to have the coke. And the coke is the best in Chicago. And with that being said, man, like I always say, a gingerbread boy ain't nothing but a gingerbread man all grown up. Wait a minute.
What? What's wrong with this nigga, man?
Hey, we about to go to commercial, man. We out here. Do I have something in my eye?
Yes, sir. What's your life? Wobble, dee, wobble, dee, wobble, wobble. I'm stacking my paper. My wallet look like a Bible. I got girlies half naked. That shit look like the grotto. High your waist anorexic and then your ass is colossal. Like, whoop. Drop that ass. Make it boomerang. Take my belt.